Hey there, YouTube. Yesterday was quite fun. I thought like, hey, I'm kind of bored, and so what do I do? Oh yeah, let's go kill a Thargoid. So I took my PvP crate with the Guardian Plasma Chargers and the three flechettes on top, and just went for it. I quickly equipped it with a fuel scoop to actually get there to hit 22460, and yeah. That was my first completely unprepared Thargoid fight. It's not that I don't know what I need, I just thought like, hey, why not just try it like that? And it actually went good. Somehow, I did the kill. I could have done it better, of course, with the right modules and maybe some other weapons, but actually, now I'm thinking about building an anti-Xeno crate. Let's see how that will go. But for now, I'll show you that fight. I'll leave with that footage. It's quite a long video. And yeah, have fun, enjoy it, and fly safe, commanders.
Anyway, catch you later.
Catch you later.